Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix. After 2 weeks in the program, Subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this will help get coal off our backs.
Make a selection.
What are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Hey, why don't you start by telling me about this?
All the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately. Her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
Is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah, come on.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon. Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing. Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
I've got a choice.
Yeah.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europe. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. The tragedy that inspired everything Cold is doing here at Black Island.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
See? Do you see? Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we got a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No, 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 no! No! Sorry. I tried to protect you.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test at Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
UJC Printing at your service. Excellent choice. Cycle complete. In progress. Have a United Day. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished. Online. Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a United Day.